Alright folks, greetings of peace. Welcome to episode 99 of my gameplay commentary of Final Fantasy 16. We are continue with the hard mode of this game.
Perhaps Ford. I wouldn't put it past him. I could give you a hand. I know how busy the Briar's Kiss has been.
I'd be a fool.
So?
Good question. If I'm honest.
Yeah, we continue to skip all the cutscenes because, you know, it really...
Take a simple test and turn it into a riddle.
Okay, but prior to this... There's something, a game changer.
To a silken softness.
Plates and pots!
Hanging lanterns!
Ha! They've opened the gate!
Lubor was true to his word.
What is it? Me no move for chat.
So, a carving knife should be hard-wearing and hold an edge. Hardly a revelation. Let's hope Sava had better luck than I did.
Wax candle, silver platters,
made from the stoutest stoneware. Take a sniff,
oh, yes,
sir.
They're quite sweet.
So, you learn anything useful?
Is it true what I'm hearing?
Well, this is...
All right, before I go to Drake's Fang, well, I have to replenish everything. For the fight with Yugo Kupka, which I think one of the best fights here. You know, some of the gamers would pick Bahamut fight. I think, and Titan fight. I think the best fight is the Odin fight, Barnabas Storm, because that is you know, that's a fight that's not focused on the icons, but the abilities of the...
Do you crush it up? Just...
Hmm. I think this is the 17th or I think 18th episode. Well, 17 episode, but considering that there was a episode that was corrupted, so I had to readjust the video. So this is now the 17th episode in the hard mode, but during my normal playthrough, I did not skip any of the side quests and the cutscenes. So,
anything I can interest you in?
In my normal playthrough, it is this. I'm already in the episode 30th, so that's a big chunk of episode that that was skipped.
Well, we should get going soon.
Ah, I'm not too late.
What is it, Lubal?
A question that I neglected to ask earlier. Where is it that you're bound?
To Drake's Fang. To finish Hugo Kuka.
Just as I thought. Then allow me to share a secret. Drake's Fang is currently riddled with royalists. Talmeki and Walut are allies, and as you have seen, their soldiers work hand in glove. But no nation has ever.
Okay, who cares? Just gonna beat them anyway.
Drake's Fang should be just beyond these springs. Shall we press on?
Looks a lot like another. But hopefully this is what Seven needs.
Hanging lanterns, keep it up.
Silver platters.
Needed to assist in
softness. It would make a fine.
You are.
Yeah, that's 80,000 experience points that cannot just be disregarded, folks. You know, I'm about to do my review of this game, but I'll just do it after the Platinum Trophy is obtained.
Made from the stoutest stoneware.
Everything I've worked for. All those.
All right. I'll go.
Finally, we'll be able to get this.
We should get going soon.
Fly, Ambrosia.
Come on, girl.
You deserve a rest. By the flames. That explains the heat.
All right, you know, we are at a advantage to go wild on that fight because, you know,
that's
our
things down a bit. Let's hope it's enough to keep the baths from boiling.
Yep. You know, we do have a lot of gills to pay for and to replenish our, you know, Clive's supply of potions, etc. Unlike in during the first. The first playthrough.
Straight home now.
We should get going soon. Do you have water?
Are you looking for something in particular? Here you are. My thanks. Here you are. Oh. pleasure trading with you. Anything else I can take off your hands? Thank you kindly. Thank you for your custom.
I was hoping we'd be...
Another 280,000 experience points. Birth of the Inferno Ignition. Alright, so the good news is the we can complete the ability of Shiba Diamond Cold Snap. So Shiba's abilities have already been completed, just like in Phoenix, Ifrit, Odin, now and Titan. Three remains: Bahamut, Ramu, and Garuda. Okay, Garuda. I think Bahamut will be next. Okay, I need to I really need to train. You know, the abilities of Shiba, the combination of Shiba, Odin, and Titan.
Come on. Yeah.
You know, Shiba's ability to dodge with a cold snap renders Titan's iconic ability superfluous. But I'll just continue to stick to Titan because I like to time those strikes.
Goodness knows how many guards, all on highest alert. You'll need to keep your wits about you if you're to reach him. So be careful.
I will, Uncle.
Before you go, Clive, allow me to apologize. After what befell at Phoenix Gate and the crisis that followed in its wake, I fled. I retreated to my counting house and danced attendance upon the Vicereine in the hope it would bring me favor. I betrayed my nation to save my skin, like the coward I am.
Nah, you led them. You did a good job in leading them. Alright, is everything replenished already? Alright, it's time to fight Mr. Yugo Kuka. Although I'm going to tell you now, folks, this will not be the entry, official entry in my How to Fight collection. I need to perfect the I will upload my How to Fight collection once Clive Leech reach level 100, so that I will be able to put in a more dominant.
Are the beast then part of the Waluda army now? How the hell did that happen? They've spotted us. With the toggle. So much for the men of the rock. Dalmechia's finest.
Oh wow, was that a trash talk from Clive? Don't underestimate them, Holmes.
Thank you.
slow.
Should never have left Ash.
Yeah, Sankatsuken is the ultimate, you know. Yeah, the equalizer, the Sankatsuken, and that's what. That's what will await Yugo Kuka. I can see that light.
I needed that. Stairs. This must be the way out.
Thank you.
Titan! Stay down!
I won't be sneaking past this one. How did it get in here?
What the heck is going on? Told you I'm gonna get your... Gonna get your rhythm eventually, home.
Nice try.
Well,
all right. you know, that guy did a good job in, you know, I failed to really read his rhythm until mid-fight, and it cost me a lot of potions, but it's what it is, folks. Wait a second. What gear am I using?
Kupka never did do things by halves. As if taking the Mother Crystal for his own wasn't enough. He had to build his castle in it.
Oh, there's a boss fight here. Damn, I don't think that potion is enough. But whatever. Okay, so how many? Okay, we got 21 minutes left in this episode 99. So, oh. Here's hoping for a good performance by Clive.
Let the trial begin.
Oh, damn. Ah. If this is the guy, it's nothing.
What the hell?
With me, Paul.
Hey, who can play that game? Well, that was not my intention. My intention was for the diamond dust.
Thank you.
Chop him down. Your first hit. Congratulations. Jump him down. Well, what happened? That was a missed opportunity. Sorry about that, folks. Maybe something's wrong with the controller. Bye-bye.
You're finished.
Well, that was almost perfect, folks. Now that's what you call a good and encouraging performance. It appears that we got some opponents that were already comfortable in dealing with, and because of this potion? Tell me it's potion. Ah, steel ship. Alright, so 10 minutes. Wait, what? Alright, the controller's battery is up already. Lost a bar. All right, so well, there are news right now that Square Enix will go to Xbox, you know, bring some games there, and that's good. Congratulations to the Xbox. You know, we welcome, you know access to Final Fantasy 14. You know, because you know the exclusivity of third-party publishers really is not good for the gaming industry, and that's just my humble opinion. Right, so let's see here.
What the hell is going on? Are these things here for me or for him?
And that, does it really matter, Clive?
Slow.
slow.
Alright, we're near the end of episode 99. If you love this gameplay, folks, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, Bionic Hansing, and hit that notification bell so you will be updated to my latest gameplay uploads, live stream, trailer reactions, and game analysis. Alright, folks, thank you everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks. So I'm going to get ready for the Yugo Kukka fight. I'm just letting this episode be over, considering that the Yugo Kukka fight will
do you want to live a life of purpose?
We'll fill one whole episode, one whole hour. Alright, although the Yugo Kukka fight will not really be for the will not involve the abilities, I will just continue to improve one at a time. So after this, we only have here and here, and then if we get to the area where grinding AP is possible. It's just for a few moments of grinding and I think we'll be complete. All right, folks, as I've said, thank you, everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks. There will be more Final Fantasy contents, God willing, in the future. Thank you, everyone. And let's go to episode 100 with Titan versus Ifrit.